everybody. Thank you for coming to our show. Your kids have been working super hard all week. So just a few short announcements before we get started. We want to say thank you to the First United Methodist Church for letting us play around and be loud in here all day and have a great time down here. Thank you to everyone at the theater for helping us put on this great kids camp. We had some guest counselors come in this week. We have Pirates of Penzance going on at the theater, so go see your second pirate show of the day if you are really in the pirate mood after today. But so some of our counselors were a little busy helping with that show, so we wanted to say thank you to Julie Swartz and Marin Manili for coming in and helping out. And finally, thank you to parents and family for dropping your kids off and letting them hang out with us all day. These are two original shows that your kids came in on Monday morning and told us what they wanted to do a show about, and we sat down Monday and we wrote it. On Tuesday, we started putting it on the stage. We memorized it Wednesday, finished it up yesterday. They also made all the sets and props that you're gonna see. They were costume designers, so this is a complete original show put on by your kids. So we'll have two shows today. First will be Don't Be Suspicious, so we can welcome our cast.
The title of our show is Don't Be Suspicious, The Mystery of the Missing Pets. Right. Welcome to the first day of third grade, everyone, at Paris Elementary School. I am your vice principal, and I'm so excited that you are here today.
Where's the head principal?
Oh, you won't see her unless someone gets in really big trouble. All right, I'm gonna turn it over to your teacher, Miss Fuzzbert.
Today we are going to learn about science. Chemistry is really important to science because...
Excuse me, the diamond spot is here and we have something very important to say.
Yes, Joel?
There used to be 5 different pets in each class, but now I can't find them anywhere. Have you guys seen them?
Oh no.
I haven't seen them.
We weren't talking to you, Jack.
Thanks for coming, Jack. Now, did you know that there are 5 animals missing from our school?
Yeah, I just heard from the Diamond Squad. I don't know why this is mean.
Beats me. All right, listen, I need you to investigate this, okay?
Okay. Time to put on the old detective suit.
Thank you, Jewel.
All right, girls, time to go Gucci shopping. We gotta buy the pretty stuff in the store so that we can keep them popular.
Maybe it does matter.
suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious.
Gives people animal powers. I want to give it to every kid in the school to make an animal army and take over Paris. Okay, you can test on you now, Joel.
No, I'm too rich to die.
Get ready for the Jack Attack. Friends, maybe?